'n jaar gelede en ek het ook 'n Afrikaanse man ontmoet en ons het begin te praat en ek sê vir hom, ja, kyk, jy praat Afrikaans. En ek wou ook so 'n klein grappie maak en ek sê, ek praat Afrikaans soos 'n 5-jaar-oud kind. And do you know what he says? He looks at me very seriously and he says, well, yes, but a 5-year-old can speak good Afrikaans. Maar ja, nou speel ek in Afrikaans. Nou, ek kom uit Roemenië en ek het gedink, miskien is julle nieuwsgierig om so 'n beetje van my eie taal te hoor en hoe 'n liedjie van my eie taal klink. En ek speel 'n bietjie Roemeense liedjie vir julle. I decided it's best just to play little, because then people, if not people, will get way too happy. Yes, well, that was Afrikaans, then we had Romanian, and we go to the universal language, which is English, and my next song is called Am I Lying? And there was a fun thing happening a few days ago, where my godson, who is 7 years old, he wrote a love letter to his girlfriend. Two girlfriends. And the letter was, I'm quoting now. Dear Molly and Kesha, I love you both so very, very much. I'm gonna marry one of you one day. I think it's gonna be Kesha. Or, well, you know, I'm gonna marry both. But I really, really love you and I hope we never ever fight. Love, Dawson. And I just thought it was the cutest thing ever, because children at that age, they don't even think about lying. They have two girlfriends, they love two girlfriends. They declare the love to two people. And my next song is called Am I Lying? And it's about being true to yourself. Am I the one who makes you smile at you? Deeper. Am I the giver of sound advice that you want? Cause I'm a keeper. Am I the voice that wakes you up? And now you're looking up to me. Am I the happy figure in your life that you may not take seriously? And am I lying? And am I lying? And am I lying? Am I lying to myself? Too many sides for just one man to see.